This is my toolbox, because the periodic table represents the universe. I worked in Ohio's factories, I worked in Ohio's farms, and I got my education in Ohio's public libraries. I loved learning.
Stan's contribution to the nickel metal hydride was really the enabling technology. You heard of lead acid, you heard of nickel cadmium. People would use elements as the materials to go into the battery. Stan's concept was completely radically different.
One element doesn't do that. You have to design a spectrum of elements.
The powders that go into the battery, they're very complex. There are 9 elements that get melted together to form an alloy, which ends up forming these powders.
It is long life, it is very sturdy, it is very safe. The batteries started a new revolution in the automotive business. Workers should have a say. They give their lives, their families, to work. I keep improving. I don't just say, this is wonderful. Isn't it great? Let's drink champagne. I just say, let's see what we can do now. Patents are now called primarily intellectual property. It is the property that we want the whole world to share in, so that it can become a better and safer and a more beautiful world.